Welcome to Unit 3 of Saylor.org's HTML and CSS for Beginners. Now that we've learned how to properly format and add text to a website, it's time to learn how to make a visually pleasing interface. Be sure to make several variations of each file you create. The experimentation is actually quite fun, and unexpected results often teach you things about HTML and CSS that you didn't realize you still had to learn. You are well on your way. Good luck!